The first exercise is stand with the feet together, the hands down by the side. We're going to have the tongue at the roof of the mouth. The breathing is going to be in and out through the nose. We're going to bring the hands so that the fingertips face each other. And as we inhale, the hands are going to come up the center line of the body, over the head. The hands turn, and they push straight up. This is on the inhale. And on the exhale, the hands come back down. Right back to the side. And then we repeat. Inhaling up, the hands come up, straight over the top of the head, and they push straight up. And then you exhale, and the hands come down. As you can see, it's a very simple motion with the hand, but let's look at how the hands push up over the top of the head. We're here. The hands come up, inhaling, straight, right to the top of the head, and they push straight up. Exhale. Down. Now the speed of the hand motion is going to match with the speed of the breath. And as we do this, what you can do is as you inhale, all the way to the top here, you can pause here and hold the breath, hold the inhale, the inhale that you just inhaled for a moment or two, and then exhale down. For some of these exercises, there's going to be a part where you can hold the breath, and I'll point it out. For this exercise, it's going to be inhaling up, hold, exhale, going down. Let's do it one more time. Inhaling, hold, and exhale, down. Okay. Now for the last exercise, remember when you do this set, you do 10 of each exercise, or you can drop it down to like 5 of each exercise and then work up to 10. But on the last one of each of the 10 of the set, what you're going to do is as you inhale, same as before, this would be the 10th one, we hold. And now on the exhale, what we're going to do is we're going to drop the tongue, and we're going to exhale through the mouth as the hands come down. And again, as we exhale through the mouth, we don't force it. We just exhale naturally through the mouth as the hands come down. So again, for this exercise, tongue at the roof of the mouth, inhaling up, hold, and exhale down. And on the last one, the tongue is still up. As we inhale, we come up. This would be the last one, the 10th one. We hold, and then we drop the tongue, and we exhale through the mouth as the hands come down. We just pause for like a moment, and then we can move on to the next exercise of the set. As you practice this first exercise, what you're doing is you're helping to warm the body up for the rest of the exercises. You're bringing the energy up through the three burners of the body, and you're also allowing the air to fully exchange in the lungs, because as we bring the hands up over top the head, we expand the rib cage, expand the lungs, and let them take in that inhale completely as we inhale. Remember, as we inhale, it's the belly that's coming out with the inhale and back in to make sure that we have the complete exchange of breath in the lungs.